Long before time had a name, the first
Mountain Dew
master created Ninjago.
And his name is John Cena!
Using four elemental
Doritos.
But when he passed, a dark presence sought out to collect them all.
And his name is John Cena!
Episode 1, Rise of the
Doritos. Why do you do that, Sensei? Because you suck at video games, scrub die mate, get 360 no scope.
We can train tomorrow. We can train tomorrow. We can train tomorrow. We can train tomorrow. We can train tomorrow.
Never put off until tomorrow what can be done today.
Well, I was gonna eat this pizza tomorrow, so if that's the case...
Ow! No pizza! In order to reach your full potential, you must train!
Don't worry, Master. We will be ready when...
John Cena!
...returns.
Guys!
John Cena!
He's returned! He was spotted approaching Jamonikai Village!
Instant replay. Ha, get wreck death counter one.
Can I help?
Sorry, sis. Where we go?
Mountain Dew.
Abounds. This is a job for the ninja. A little help?
No.
Stay sharp, fellas. Whatever happens, never let your guard down.
It is time!
John Cena!
I arrest all the kitty in town! Or else!
Lloyd Garmadon? I thought we were gonna face Lord Garmadon. It's his son. Oh, looks like he escaped his boarding school for bad boys again. And to think we could have been doing spinjitzu already.
Give me your...
Mountain Dew.
Or else I'll release the...
Doritos.
On you!
Look at our swag. We are such majestic... We buy bling. Yo, 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 the ninjas are in the house. Let's party. Thank you. Doritos.
So then we all agree. The prophecy states that one of us will become the Green Ninja.
What were you thinking?
We were trying to figure out who was the Green Ninja. Ow! Did I say Green Ninja? No, sorry. What I said was...
Mountain Dew. Doritos.